Hi guys, how are you guys doing today?
Great, Raven. How are you
Good.
doing?
I'm doing good. I'm so excited to be chatting with you guys. I'm a huge Hentified fan. Season
Awesome.
two drops on Netflix November 10th. It's going to be super hype, super excited. Just to kind of get us started, could each of you guys describe this new season in three words? Carrie, we'll start with you.
Big emotional roller coaster.
Ooh, that's a good
Is it
one.
one word or what is it? What's the what are
Or
the
three
three words?
words.
Three
So it could
words.
be like three, like a sentence in three words, any three
Sure.
words, just.
I would say full throttle. Yeah.
Okay, I'm into
Period.
Full stop.
Love it.
Can't wait for JJ.
Three.
It's more mature.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's good. That's a sentence.
Ooh, ooh.
High fives all around.
Y'all didn't believe in me,
No,
but it's okay.
you proved me wrong.
And then, Carrie, my first question is for you. Can you talk to me a little bit about Anna's journey throughout this upcoming season?
Ooh, it's good. Her journey is so good. I feel like she is allowing herself to truly be vulnerable and not afraid of, the outside noise of the world. She's really letting herself feel everything and be okay with saying no, be okay with letting go, and giving herself the space to lead where she needs to lead instead of just being the glue that sticks everything together.
That's fabulous. Yeah, a lot of growth, a lot of growth there. We love to see it. And then, Carlos, could you tell me what your first impression was when you read the script for the season?
I was like, is this a first draft? No, just kidding. This no, I was immediately on board. I mean, by the time we started reading in, because we did a virtual table read pretty quickly when we got it. I was just so excited about so many things. Just not even just with my character, just the way that it was kind of being presented. And you start making the movie in your head, so I was like, oh man, I can't wait for this moment. I think I'm going to be excited about it, and I think it exceeded my expectations. So I was really excited to see what was possible with the new season.
Yeah, that's incredible. And JJ, what are you most looking forward to fans seeing this season? Like, what do you think is going to blow their mind?
Thanksgiving.
What?
Thanksgiving?
You're gonna have to be a little bit more
Be more a little
specific.
bit more specific
You
about
got
it.
it. You got it. You're there.
Oh,
You're
I can't
there.
believe
You're there. You're there.
it.
No, no, no. We're there. We're there. We're there.
What am I? Listen.
That's our favorite scene. Like, that's our favorite moment.
Episode.
Yes, I think what I love about that is our moments outside. I really love the chemistry that we have. Just.
The whole, everything, just like there's such a balance. That the Thanksgiving episode is such a balancing act. There's so much going on, and I think it encapsulates. It just everything kind of comes to a head in this episode, and I think we all kind of, and the way not only just like narratively, but the way that we dealt with that episode, we shot it differently because of the nature of it. It was one location for all of the episodes, so it was really special.
Took all the words out of my mouth.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to.
No.
And then just to kind of wrap us up, you guys seem like such a fun, lively crew. Does anyone have a favorite on-set memory from season two?
That's tough because of the pandemic. We were like,
We
we
weren't
were
allowed to do it,
shielded,
yeah.
and we were had to. But I think we had something.
I think us like giving them shit about having to do that like was the thing. Like okay, we gotta
Oh
do it. It's
yeah,
like.
I think it was more just like we were always caught,
Yeah,
like,
we were
well,
trying. We were trying
with like maybe our shield
to do
down or
our
something.
part.
And it wasn't, we were all tested, so we all knew we were all good, but I think that was probably the most challenging. I think in season one though, I don't know if it was always shown, but in season one, because we were allowed to be more together, Carlos was a bit of a prankster.
Was I? No, I
And
wasn't. I was pranked. That's
no,
true.
but
That's
you
true.
then pranked
And
me
oh yeah, but
season
that was
one.
yeah.
No, that was it was funny though, because I am like very easily spooked and it's somewhere on YouTube. This video
Yeah.
is somewhere on
Oh
YouTube and
yeah. There
yeah, I
was
think that was like
if you
probably
go to the pyramids of Teotihuacan, you can buy a thing that sounds like a panther. Called rawr. And then she was doing a thing and I right, mira, no se dio cuenta, and I went, and she almost fell down the stairs.
So, but I would love to know what was going through your mind. Like, did you really think, like, oh, there's a panther on set?
No, it sounds like a real panther. It was just like a loud noise.
Sounds like an animal.
And I was in the middle of like being recorded for like an Instagram something. I don't know that somebody from behind the scenes was doing, and like, thank God I was holding on to my door, because like I yelled like loudly, and then I had to almost like compose myself, and I looked back at him, and I remember, I think I said, I hate you.
Yeah, that's about right. The truth is, which I don't know if you know, there was never, the only reason they were interviewing her was a setup.
It was a setup.
I didn't know that.
It was a jaguar. The jaguar. Correct myself.
That's incredible. Thank you guys so much for taking the time to chat with me. I cannot wait to see everyone's reaction when season 2 airs on Netflix.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.